At Sol-Ark, we've combined our efficient inverter with a smart load that cuts residential ESS costs by over 50%. Our talented team comes from engineering and marketing, business development, and even nationally recognized labs. The problem with energy storage system adoption has been overall cost. The battery tends to be 25 to 40% of the total. And even though more and more states and utilities through virtual power plants are willing to pay for that battery, there's still been a very low adoption rate. And that goes back to the solar installer who finds that it's a difficult sell when the ESS is twice the cost of grid tie and the install is much more complex, many mistakes are made, and more service calls back to the customer because they're undersatisfied with a small inverter or a small battery. At Sol-Ark, we've already fixed the hybrid inverter power and efficiency problem. The battery is taken care of by the state's utilities. So through the American-Made Solar Prize, we discovered that we had to solve the installation issue for both homeowners and installers alike. To simplify the installation, we moved our inverter outdoors along with the battery. We engineered a transfer switch for the entire home that allows us to not miss any circuits in the house. Then we introduced a smart load so that when the grid fails, we can turn on and off these large loads and not overpower the inverter and battery. The Sol-Ark Hybrid already saves a significant amount on the installation. It's 65% more powerful, and its round-trip efficiency is about 10% above average. We recently finished communications for the utility VPP that will help pay for the battery for the customer. But we took that inverter, we put it in an outdoor case along with our battery partners so that it can go outside right next to the residential utility meter. We engineered a transfer switch so that instead of picking 16 circuits in the house for backup, we can pick all the circuits. That eliminates service calls in the future. It also makes the installation process about 3 times faster. Then we designed a smart load that allows us to shed the loads as the inverter can handle with or without the utility. This automatic load shedding also results in a faster install, but it really saves us on buying additional ESS systems. The overall installation savings are dramatic. Sol-Ark already has a proven business model through our hybrid inverters. We have strategic battery partners, we have e-commerce sites, and we have stocking distributors that service our installers and electricians around North America. Today's solutions to back up the entire home are expensive and slow. At Sol-Ark, we engineered a solution that's super fast, and the result is about 1/10 the cost. We've already finished our outdoor rated design for our inverter. We've also finished utility communications and battery communications and the smart load design. The next step is rolling out the smart load and batteries in beta testing and then moving on to field trials and mass rollout. In conclusion, the Sol-Ark ESS system will help cut the cost in half for homeowners. It will cut the install time in half for the installer. And it will more than double the effective power for utilities. We think this will more than double the ESS adoption rate because of the low cost for everyone. We want to especially thank NREL, Carnegie Mellon, U of A, and Argonne to helping us through this discovery process on what the root cause issues were behind the cost structure of ESS systems.